Animals are people too. What did that chicken ever do to you to deserve to be served like that? Tied up on a platter, think about the life you take. Each time you cut into a big fat steak, only a meanie eats veal scallopini. Do you wanna live your life like that? No, you can live without veal parmesan, beef bourguignon, chicken tarragon. Give up filet mignon, life will still be sweet. If you give up meat, it's easy. You can even try and give up bacon, bacon, fried heaven in a pan, bacon, the taste, the touch, the smell of bacon. I'd kill the porker with my own bare hands just to get a strip of bacon. Tomatoes can be nice, sliced with mozzarella with some pesto on the side. Very tasty, or try eggplant. You can grill it or stuff the thing with rice. Very nice, or there's pasta. Penne with vodka is an interesting dish. Just hold the penne or try spinach. You can steam it or bake it in a pie. Nutritious, low-calorie too. But if you want a spinach salad, a really tasty spinach salad, you and I both know just what you gotta do. You gotta top it with some bacon. Just to get a strip of